Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin and today we're playing more Hitman 2. I've already got my loadout, I've got my clown suit on and my fish in my pocket. It's going to be a good day. And today we're at Whittleton Creek, Vermont, where, to be honest with you, the people have not been self-isolating. Look at this, out jogging. Actually, I think that's encouraged. She's alone. Let's look at a different example.
Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards.
Okay, so far all of these people are isolating. Can I get a different example, please? There we go, look at them. They're kind of close to each other. Yeah, this is ridiculous. They're having a block party. Oh my god, it's more serious than I thought. Only I can solve this. Come on, Agent 47. Let's force these people into quarantine, one way or another.
Also, it might be a good time to mention that I am not taking this situation lightly. Please stay at home when you can, okay? If you gotta go out, if you're an essential worker, you have my respect. But this is just a game. We're trying to have a little bit of fun. That's about it. So let's get back to killing every NPC on the map.
Oh my god, she's way too fast for me. Please wait for me. All right, fine, go. There we go. Got her. I don't think anyone actually noticed somehow. Perfect. That's probably for the best.
Oh, your breath stinks.
I wasn't even talking. But to be fair, I don't think I'm 2 meters away, so maybe that's what he's trying to say. Okay, there we go. No one noticed. Okay, good. It was just a random fish that jumped out the lake. It happens all the time.
I'd knock my hat off.
Oh, shit.
Man, I would be careful if I was...
How about that, huh? I'm coming for you. He must be fucking terrified.
Oh, no!
What is this? Block mole hole. Okay, with my fish. There we go. I did a good deed. There we go. Silent assassin continues. Don't run. It just makes it slightly harder for me. Oh god. This is escalating. Hard hats can only protect you so much, I'm afraid. Stay inside. That's the only place I won't get you. So far, so good, honestly. It's kind of weird. I'm just kind of walking down the street. It's a lovely street, by the way. Really is a lovely time of the year to kill. There's a few bodies over there, and they're screaming about how bodies are all over the street, and these people are talking about this mole problem. Wait, what is this? He actually has the explosives. I'm gonna take care of those moles. That's clearly the pressing issue. There. I don't know why I need so much explosives for this. I'll just leave the body there and hopefully they'll go interact with it. Wait, is that my target? Well, that plan worked out flawlessly. I don't know who he was. He just had a purple thing over his head.
Get ready. We've got trouble.
I got your back. I mean, I got bullets in your back. Sorry. I always get those two confused. Finally, they've realized that I'm the bad guy. Jesus, that poor mole. He didn't see that coming, did he? He was the only one isolating in the neighborhood. He didn't deserve this. The mole people have had it too tough for too long. Okay, no one's even gonna notice this guy's dead. I thought he was kind of dead already. Okay, well, I messed that up. All right, never mind. It doesn't matter. There won't be anyone to notice he's dead by the time I'm done anyway.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm a rival muffin company. Poor dude. He's just trying to sell his muffins.
Heads down! He's gone. Damn it!
Okay, you didn't even attempt to find me.
Hey, look alive, buddy!
What? Was he just trash-talking me while I was beating the bejesus out of him?
Move like a bee. Sting like a bee.
Oh, a brick. I'm gonna break things. Like this dude's face.
Shit!
Oh my god, dude, that is dangerous. You're just firing at me randomly. You could have hurt me. Wait, why did that gardener have a gun? The gardener brings a gun, the exterminator brings explosives, C4? What is going on?
That's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek, 47.
No, honestly, I've seen the people dealing with the moles. This is normal.
That...
Oh, wait, who?
Nolan Cassidy is down.
Okay. You didn't even tell me who it was. That was an accident. A happy one, at least. Wait, what the hell? I wasn't even invited to this party. No one invites the gardener, huh? I get the place ready, but I don't get an invite?
I just stumbled on a hell of a lot of dead bodies.
What? Oh, that's so weird. Bring the gardener to them. I'll clean up.
Hey! Serious.
Why is she telling me? Like, I'm the feckin' gardener. Oh god, they're coming for me.
Jeez.
Uh-oh. Things are about to go loud. Oh, I hope the party didn't stop. I was just getting into it. Hello, everyone. The gardener is dealt with. You can resume the party. It looks like they were going to anyway. Oh, no, don't go in there. You don't want to go in there. Ooh. No.
Somebody call an ambulance.
Okay, good. We'll go check it out together. I am the law, after all. Oh, shit. Dude, really? That's kind of rude. Like, you're invited to a party. You don't just go opening people's doors. This guy's a bad guy. Ignore me.
I hope we ain't running out of body bags anytime soon.
Oh, you're gonna run out of them mighty fast, trust me. Luckily, that's not your problem anymore. All right, guys. Now I'm a scientist, and the science says you can keep partying. I'm still kind of pissed I didn't get an invite, though. Wait, okay, come on. That was right in the head, as was that one. I like how that was on camera, too, and they just did not care. Is that the everything's okay alarm? Have you given up? Oh my god, that is the most obnoxious alarm ever. The guy is arming me, though. Why does he have this many guns? God, I don't know who I stole this disguise from, but it is fashionable. I look like a vigilante who's out here just doing his best to get everyone into quarantine. Except this house, where I kind of messed up by accident. Really? You're storing them in here? I don't think there's enough room. For once, I actually have good weapons, though. This is great. Now, that's what I like to see. Vote Turg, everybody. Honestly, these people are the worst offenders, the people with the party. They should have been dealt with already. This is just reckless. Flashbang out! Now they won't know who did it, because I'll be gone in a flash. Oh, okay, no, you're good. You went back inside. See, you sound sick already. Come back. Oh my god, that was impressive packing skills, but no, you gotta go. Wait, you're the jogger from earlier.
Someone killed several people.
Oh my god, no way.
Sorry, I confused you with someone who actually gives a shit.
Oh, well, that's just feckin' rude.
Do you have a minute to talk about the state of your community?
I mean, I think it takes more than a minute to discuss this. There's bodies everywhere.
Hey! Don't go around sucker punching people like that.
What? That's not a sucker punch. Stop crying at me. That'll never get my vote. I want to talk about the community. Oh, he's gone inside. Okay. These people are good too. Just taking a little peek in their windows to make sure they're still quarantining. Really? You're still going to this party after all that happened here? How many times do I have to teach you this lesson? Oh no, dude. You of all people need to be inside.
Someone help me!
Get in there. I'm a bit worried about this old dude, because he's most at risk here. Just gonna see if there's anyone else in with him. Because people have been coming in and out of this house, like this fecker who's now outside. Don't worry, old man. I'll take care of you.
Help me!
Yes, don't worry. I will be helping you. I am your new bodyguard. Wait, has he gone outside? Dude, no, what are you doing? All right, fine, hide in your shed if you want. That's okay. It's nice to run through the sprinklers every now and again. Feel like you did in your youth. That guy's exposed himself. He is not getting back inside this house. I won't let anyone hurt you. Where's that dude? It's this guy. You, sir, are irresponsible. Yes, let's Naruto run through the sprinklers. Back inside, please. Yes, thank you. I don't even know why I'm supposed to kill him. Like, he is my target. But I don't know why he's a bad guy. I didn't listen. Oh, really? You couldn't just stay inside? He was just staring at those bodies like... Darn shame. Sorry, sir. Just doing a routine stop. Just checking in. This is a fabulous place to quarantine. You've got your own little river and everything. You can do about fishing. You got generators and everything. Jesus, he's well prepared. He's got this creepy ass gnome. What more could you want? Oh, feck. Sorry about that. Now you've no one to talk to.
So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year.
Wait, is what you're trying to say is he'll be going on a helicopter trip? That's not self-isolation at all. Damn it, old man. I thought you were one of the good ones. I can't trust any of these people, can I? You know what? These people are finally taking this seriously. I've taken a good look around now and I can't find anyone outside. I'm pretty sure everyone's inside. This person even has their doors locked. Even I can't get inside. Let's see if they'll come out. Really trying to get him to come outside here. His Bella is just going nuts. You failed the test! Poor old woman. I rang it like 17 times. I'm gonna play a prank now when they come to the door. They'll see their relative's dead body. I'm so good at pranks.
Hey, need some help here.
Hold on a second. Is someone outside? I think someone is outside. What the hell are you doing outside? I've been ringing your doorbell for like 5 minutes. Okay, these people are good. They are not moving an inch on the map. They know they should be quarantined. Good job in there, everyone. Fantastic work. See, that's what you want to be. Just sitting down, watching some TV, chillaxing with the body bag in the living room. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Dude, I really thought you were gonna behave. You went inside earlier and you just came back out now. Obviously, you didn't learn your lesson. We will not vote for you. We will vote Turg. All right, fantastic. I believe everyone is now in lockdown.
Oh!
I'm afraid, yes, you've been caught outside the house. You going back inside? That's probably a good choice. Good job, mister. Ah, what a job. Well done. Good job, Agent 47. You really saved lives today. Cooking up a meal now. Oh, God, I'm not very good at cooking. Well, I made tea, at least. Oh, Jesus. All right, you know what? That's fine. He doesn't have anything else to be doing at home. He can fix his sink for the ultimate test. Trigger the fire alarm. He just ran to the basement. Very good, old man. You've passed all the tests. All right, well, I'm in lockdown with Gramps down here in the basement now, so I guess that's the end. We've locked down everyone. So that's about it. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm glad to say we did some good in the world today. On a serious note, people, I hope you're staying safe and locked down where necessary, keeping yourself isolated. I know this is strange times to be living in, but we gotta do what we gotta do. I hope you enjoyed the video. I appreciate you watching, as always, and I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.